This Guar gives its life so we may have meat. Now I give you my time. Why? Oh? Do the winds speak my name? Or the birds? Or is there perhaps someone else who told you to speak with me? My adroitnosity is known throughout the Fen, of course, but it whispers only to its creatures, and me, of course. Everyone? The Metropolinia hum with tales of my vergoritude. Well, who am I to deny them? Go ahead, ask your questions. The Fen speak to me readily about their bountinosity of beasts. Please, ask me about any of these and I will stipendify you with my knowledge. But know that most beasts of the Fens can be found anywhere, if you are wise enough to find them. Interesting, but deadly insects. They can be found singly or in swarms. Beware the Wasp Queen. She has a mighty sting, and is often protected by her lesser drones. Wasps dwell mostly in the venomous fens, the southernmost region of Shadowfen. Mud crabs live all over the world, but the sweetest of the hard-backed beasts live here, in reticulated spine. The foul-tempered creatures can be found all along the northern region of Shadowfen. Larger and more deadly predators than the Kaguti, Aelit hunt the venomous fens along the southern edge of Shadowfen. Be careful. These beasts carry a disease called ataxia. You'll find yourself staggering and weak if you let them bite you. They are two-legged predators, more aggressive than Guar, and similar in some way to Aelits. They eat anything they can fit in their large mouths. To hunt them, search the central regions of Shadowfen in Leafwater. Interesting, but deadly.
Please, I need to buy food.
What could the Dominion want with a dead hiss?
Thank you.
You're not here to complain.
They mock our traditions.
Oh, there, Adept!
I once split an arrow in half with a following shot. My training partner broke my hand for that.
Well met, Adept. We are in need of your assistance. Sort of. Velast has translated Sheogorath's tome, but we're having some trouble understanding it. She may need your assistance. Seek her out, soon as you can.
What a fortuitous event, meeting you here. I hope your hunting went well. Settling a bet with my friend Angwe. She disparulted my profession, and I mean to see that she is properly punished. You know something about our wager, I believe. My gratuitousness knows no bounds. I'm not certain my reputation would survive the humiliation of paying off this bet. Here, take this. It may not help a hunter of your obvious adroitenosity, but you deserve something for your efforts. So, you're my gratuity. Your perfectuity has been exposited. Now pay up, Angwe.
Binaz is a hunter. He hunts both east and west. If you ever need a hunter, Binaz is the best.
Yes!
I'll never be able to show my face in Hismir again.
Ha ha ha!